Halo-halo, salam jumpa kembali di channel Ali Perstuba. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkah kesehatan juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Ali Perstuba akan temani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Dan video kali ini kita akan lihat 3 orang musisi dan reaktor dari luar negeri memeriksa cover Alibata 6, salah satu lagu dari Linkin Park. Seperti apa keseruan mereka? Langsung saja kita cek bersama.
Alibata, his name was not here, so I was confused. Number, Linkin Park, Fingerstyle cover. It's a difficult word.
Today we're checking out more Alibata. The songs are Numb by Linkin Park.
Alibata for you today, for all the Alipers out there, of which I think I am one of you now. I believe I must qualify as an Aliper by now. So today we're going to check out his cover, or rendition rather, of Numb by Linkin Park.
Let's get it.
Oh, interesting style.
But he's doing the harmonics on multiple strings here. What? Guitarists use that very upper portion of the string by the knobs. They'll just bend it a little bit just to give it that little tweak. It's beautiful.
Just his pinky is keeping the beat, except for that where he was using this under section as a do a little drum fill there. It's one thing to explain it, my God. Something like that. It's a pretty little thing. Something to that effect. So those are 6.
Do you plan to start? When I watch these people play, sometimes I want to start playing guitar, but I don't. And I will play the electric, because it's smaller and more comfortable. Not this huge, not ergonomic.
is so beautiful. You know, I don't know what hand to look at. I'll be watching his left hand when I should be looking at his right hand, and then I should be looking at his right hand when I should be looking at his left hand. This is incredible. This is incredible.
Say, I haven't seen anything that he's done that hasn't been the most ergonomic way to do it.
Pernyataan yang sama ya.
You know? He does. He moves his hand as little as he has to get the job done, which is the goal.
It's hard to do that with a pick. He's using his fingers.
I think that's where we're starting. So that would be, that's right.
Masih penasaran, ya?
So that would be a, in place of, you'd be substituting the theory behind a minor. So, This song has been E minor, but then there's this run is kind of a substitution for a D7 flat 9. That's kind of the vibe I'm getting anyways, which makes it function in a way that it wants to resolve to a G minor chord. I have a feeling he's going to resolve to a G major.
Nice. Ding, ding, ding. Okay. Proper end. Ah, nice. I had it when it blocks the video itself. So it's here, but I try to make it so it doesn't block the video.
Lihat ya, mereka sampai bingung tangan mana yang harus dilihat. saat mereka memperhatikan tangan yang kiri, padahal yang harusnya dilihat adalah tangan kanan, katanya. Saat memperhatikan tangan yang kanan, padahal yang dilihat harusnya tangan kiri, katanya. Alif Bata benar-benar berhasil membuat bingung ya. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi original mereka. Sampai di sini, Oliver Stuba temani waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Dan sampai jumpa lagi di video lainnya. Salam Alipat.